Spartans can build as many boats as they like, but Poseidon will never favor them as he does the Athenians. I should try.
Someone's here. Πολιώνει με περίπολε και τελετάρτα.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Who the fuck is doing that?
Let's go!
Let's go!
Off we go!
Off.
Oh.
Come on.
Let's go.
I'm here.
Off we go now. Come on. Ugh. I should watch my step around here. Come on. see. Let's hope Heracles killed all. This is it.
Thank you.
Έλα.
Don't want to be spotted here.
could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
You'll be glad to know I've been to the statue of Athena at the Acropolis.
Ah, if only I could have been there to feel her presence. Would you describe her to me?
If Athens is a city of statues, then Athena is their guardian. She stands high above everything, on guard over the city.
Yes, not just standing tall to protect Athens, but to serve as a reminder of the suffering those poor people endured during the invasion.
Your turn to tell me something. You said a man tried to kill you.
The man who rose up to kill the tyrant Xerxes, whose name, Darius. He was of a new creed of killers, unlike any Persia had known. He was also the man hired to kill me.
A killer of kings, hired to kill a simple blind man. Why?
I have your interest, do I? Tell another tale, and I will too.
I've traveled to the Acrocorinth. From there I can see all of Corinthia.
Ah, I can only wonder at what the worshippers of Aphrodite do to pay her tribute.
Vietera keep the spirit of Aphrodite alive, usually well into the night.
Exactly as your goddess deserves. When I was younger, I'd lie awake dreaming of what it would be like to go. Worship, of course.
Now that's out of the way. You owe me a tale. You said the king killer Darius was hired to kill you too?
He was. By my brother.
Your brother? None of this is making any sense, old man.
I trust you. So I will tell you. My brother and I are the last living sons of King Xerxes.
Impossible. That would make you a king.
I was. My name was Artaxerxes. I guided Persia through a time of peace. But my brother wanted the throne and plotted my death. Now, I hide here, exiled, living the life of a simple beggar. I will tell you more. But first...
Yes, yes, a tale. I return to Mount Aigatos.
Return? Tell me, did you meet the mountain god who devours Spartan children?
The mountain is just a mountain, like any other. What makes Taygetos a place of suffering is the people there.
That is true of all the world's worst places.
When I was a child,
I could tell from the moment I met you that you carried the burden of suffering. Let it stay in the past.
Now you tell me, King Artaxerxes, how can I believe your story? You don't exactly look like royalty.
Well, that's the point. I am hiding.
Show me proof.
I could. You see, I knew a man named Themistocles.
The Athenian general. I heard stories about him being ostracized from Athens.
All the petty politics. He came to Persia to me, looking for refuge. I was king, but only a boy. He spent his days learning Persian and telling me stories of his home. Places like the Acrocorinth, Mount Taygetos.
The places you wished you could see.
I loved the tales and loved Themistocles like a father. He was kinder to me than Xerxes ever was. Tell me one last tale, and I'll tell you where he hid his treasure.
If you'd like to hear about the bird, I could describe it to you.
Nothing would make me happier.
It's a majestic statue, built from the blades of fallen soldiers. It's so high above Stymphalos and the golden fields below. Up there, I could forget there was a war.
So it is as it was told to me. The bird commemorates Heracles' fight against chaos, built on a place of calm. Hopefully, one draws out the best in the other.
So, I've been to the five places Themistocles told you about in his tales.
For that, my soul will be eternally grateful. As for my tale, Themistocles died peacefully in Persia, as one of us. I promise him I'd see the places he told me about. His stories will live on in me. And now you.
And what of your story?
I let the people believe Darius succeeded in killing me, so I could escape.
Artaxerxes, there's something else you should know.
Yes?
My grandfather was Leonidas of Sparta.
That means...
Your father, King Xerxes, killed my grandfather.
Then you're bound by blood to avenge him.
Artaxerxes, first king! This Mystios led me right to you. Time to finish what I started.
Alexios, please!
Stand behind me. Artaxerxes, are you hurt?
Despite being bound by honor to avenge Leonidas, you saved me. Thank you.
I had no choice. That man wanted you dead. Must have been another one of your executioners.
It was. If he doesn't return to Persia, my brother will send another, then another. It's time this old man accepts his fate.
Sure, you could give up. Or you could sail home, kill your brother, and take back your kingdom.
I spent my entire life undoing my father's work. I won't end my life becoming him. As for you, that is the matter.
Well, I did save your life, and I went on an adventure for you, your highness.
You did. And in your retelling, I felt like Themistocles was speaking through you. For your reward, go to the tomb in Salamis, where Themistocles hid his treasure. It will be near where he made his triumphant stand against my father's navy.
Thank you.
help you? Closer.
They'll be watching for you.
Come on, come on.
Have a good day.
May God smile upon me. Bless you, Mistios.
Is that the offices to the Ochlis?
Thank you. ικανός όσο είναι.
They'll be on high alert here.
come il catamonopolio.
Madmen of Prometheus. If only Athena could breathe life into them.
Let them stay hidden.
There will be trouble if I'm spotted here. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Come on!
Thank you. Thank you. plan. You made it. I trust the seas were favorable.
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
I did.
What did he tell you?
He told me where I'm from and where I must go.
So now you know the truth.
I'm not his son. I'm just a weapon.
That is the furthest thing from the truth. You were brought into this world with love. I never imagined we'd stand on Spartan soil together again.
As much as I curse this place for what it did to us, it feels more like home than Kefalonia ever did.
Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the Puppet King if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever happened to our old house?
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
Come on. Off we go. No matter how far I ran, I never could escape them. Did you put memories of us in that box?
This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Alexios, wait. You shouldn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory. The agoge is what turns boys into men. Interfering would only weaken them, weaken Sparta.
They're no good to Sparta if we leave them to die.
And they're no good to Sparta if they're too weak to kill a wolf. Come. Let's go home.
Off we go now.
Come on.
Ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective. His voice will become cryptia. Keepers of the peace and stalkers.
Stalkers in the night?
There's a reason Spartan never changes. It has rules. Spartans rule like a mere, but most of its citizens are Ilotas, enslaved in the fields and mines.
Slaves? Why don't they revolt?
The fields keep them fed, and Spartan warriors keep them safe. Now from the Athenians. When they forget their place, the Cretia are ordered to keep the peace.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all. I never thought I'd find myself back in Sparta. It looks so peaceful, despite the war raging elsewhere.
Ella!
This was the first and last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaus was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me he's going to bring glory to Sparta.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training.
My heart broke that day. But for the first time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your sister?
I was scared I'd break her. I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held her so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of her.
She turned out stronger than we thought. The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes. Good to see you, Vrasidras.
It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Vrasidras.
The rumors were true. You're alive.
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home...
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Vrasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nikolaus' disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor?
I knew I should have killed him on the beach.
What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not? Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Archidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what? In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
Why on earth would Spartan soldiers be helping Ilotes?
Ilotes greatly outnumber Spartan citizens, but they're leaderless, mostly farmhands, servants, and apprentices. If someone unified them, armed them, and trained them,
That'd be a real threat to Sparta.
But you said it was Spartans who were arming them.
All the more reason to deal with this quickly. You find out why the Ilotes are being armed, and you'll have the king's attention.
Where will I find these Spartans?
They were last spotted in the Guarani marble quarry, in the forest of Eurotas.
So, I find the soldiers, then what?
Spartans are loyal to their commander. Take him out, and the rest should disperse.
And the weapons?
Destroy them. The Ilotes have caused enough trouble with shovels and sickles. The last thing Sparta needs right now is them carrying swords.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's...
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you.
I'll try.
Better not get too close.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Thank you.
Found. This is the marble quarry Brasidas mentioned. Weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill. It'll be easier if I don't alert the others. Time to find the others. Weapon racks destroyed. Won't take much longer.
Thank you.
More to go.
Yeah.
I need to stay hidden.
You don't want to be here today, Delphos. Spark and never lose
save. We'll call it a day on this game so far.